This is the video cast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Hope you're enjoying your Labor Day. Big area of high pressure that's still keeping us guarded away from cloud cover. Way out over the Rockies, yeah, you see it there in the Great Lakes region, and that's about as close as it even gets toward Kansas City. Another great day tomorrow. We'll start in the upper 50s. By noon, we'll get close to 80 degrees and only top out in the mid-80s, about average for this time of year with no good chance of rain. Here's your 7-day forecast to bear that fact out. 58 to 85 degrees tomorrow, 61 to 88 on Wednesday, still feeling comfortable, closer to 90 as we head toward Thursday. We get there on Friday, an isolated thunderstorm a possibility. We stay in the 90s for the rest of the period, and morning temperatures also start to heat up a little bit. Not quite as comfortable as they'll be tomorrow morning, getting back into the upper 60s, near 70 degrees by next weekend. But that rain chance I was talking about on Friday, only about a 20% risk, at least right now. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.